Hey, if they're moving anybody, join us in the cold zone.
Roughly 150 people rallied outside of NBC Studios at Rockefeller Center in New York City today in support of The Tonight Show host Conan O'Brien. NBC decided last week to move Jay Leno back to the 11:35 time slot. Fans gathered in effort to show NBC executives that O'Brien should remain The Tonight Show host. Fans voiced their opinions about the Chin Man, the network, and Conan O'Brien and his staff.
We want Coco, the chin has got to go, go. We want Coco, the chin has got to go, go.
What?
Bring Conan back, Leno's a hack.
What?
Bring Conan back, Leno's a hack. NBC's the biggest loser, NBC's the biggest loser. NBC's the biggest loser, NBC's the biggest loser. NBC's the biggest loser, NBC's the biggest loser. NBC's the biggest loser. About the Obama, what about the Obama? 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 All we are saying is give Conan a chance. All we are saying is give Conan a chance. All we are saying is give Conan a chance.